Alright, here we go. The ninth installment in the Aisthesis album, entitled Make a Tank Out of You. Let's get down to business to defeat the Sith. Are these shadows really all I'm working with? That's the saddest mitigation spread, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a tank out of you. Are pulling Taunt, that boss, off him. Once you use your cooldowns, you are sure to win. You're still stacking all endurance augs, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a tank out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath, say goodbye to all my cooldowns. Or was I a fool for not wearing a shield? This boss has me close to death, hope it doesn't cleave my raid team. Now I really wish that I stood on the fleet.
Be a tank!
You must be swift like a four-speed user.
Be a tank!
With all the force of a sundering strike.
Be a tank!
With all the strength of a shoulder cannon. Aggro or all your raid members will die. Time is racing toward us till the enrage arrives. You've used all your cooldowns, now you won't survive. You're more likely to just tank the floor, so pack up, re-roll, you're through. How could I make a tank out of you?
Be a tank!
You must be swift like a four-speed user.
Be a tank!
With all the force of a sundering strike.
Be a tank!
With all the strength of a shoulder cannon. Keep aggro or all your raid members will die.
Tank.
You must be swift like a four-speed user.
Be a tank.
With all the force of a sundering strike.
Be a tank.
With all the strength of a shoulder cannon.
Keep aggro or all your raid.